Welcome back to RimWorld, episode 17, I think this is, unless my math is completely out of kilter and I can't count, which is quite possible. Anyway, so RimWorld, Martin here, Mustard Games. This is my little Let's Play walkthrough of it. We have, we've just managed to chase off some bandits, some clean bandits. Sorry, a bit geeky there. We've captured someone. I think we're now trying to, I think we are now trying to recruit her, although it's quite a difficult recruitment target. I think we just had a blight. We didn't recruit her. I think we just had a blight that destroyed all our potatoes, but never mind, we'll get there eventually. I think I'm going to put some new growing ground in. I don't know why, I fancy it. I don't think we can have enough growing ground, do you?
I love Spartan, I think we can.
Well, tough. I'm sure that's getting worse. Right, we'll speed it up a bit. We'll see what's happening. Oh, what's that? Oh, dead squirrel. Dead squirrel. Dead squirrel. Wag your fluffy tail. We could possibly actually... Oh. It's not bad. Bad shout. Bad shout in the... Where are we? Let's go. Let's do some hunting. God, blimey. Oh. It would help if they actually picked all the corpses out, wouldn't it? Ah, well, they're slowly doing the silver. What was I going to do? That was it. I was going to... Oh, what's this? Combat supplier. Hunt. Let's put some hunting orders on. There we go. Somebody go and speak to the combat supplier. Miner, you can go and chat to the combat supplier. We'll sell the M16. We might buy some medicine, actually. How much medicine we've got? Yeah, let's buy some medicine. That's probably a worthwhile investment. We don't need to sell any stone blocks. We're not going to sell anything else. Oh, see, they've got an AI personality core for only under 7,000, which is good to know. And we've got... Actually, so if that's the case, actually... You're eating. Let's get some people who aren't eating. Tosser, you're not eating. You're going to chat. You're not going to go chat. Let's get you to pick up some stuff. Let's haul. I don't want you to equip that. Prioritise hauling it. There we go. Fighter, I think you're probably going off to do some hunting. Yep. So actually, let's get you... Oh, I'm going wrong. Let's get you to prioritise... prioritise hauling. Cutting grass. I don't think we need the grass cutting. Oh, no, there's another one there. So let's prioritise hauling that M24. Is everyone set to haul? Everyone is set to haul. Right. Oh, that's a bit annoying. Okay, well we'll definitely sell the pump shotgun, and we'll sell one of them. just in case. Oh, hello, what's this? Oh, ouch. So, let us put in... Let's replace those. We are failing to recruit her. I'm not sure what else we could do to recruit her, even if we tried or wanted to. But actually, that has reminded me that we should probably put some more cells in. What are they? They are literally... Oh, well, we're going to struggle, aren't we? Yeah, okay. Orders mine. We'll mine all that. We could do that. Just have a really small cell. Kasuba, you can. Let's cremate. I don't like them just hanging around. I'm not sure why they are just hanging around. Tossa, you can. I should probably actually pick them up as well. Oh, so there is quite a lot of metal around. And silver. Oh, did I see how much silver there is here actually? That's quite a lot. Oh, they hauled them to there. Why did they haul them to there? Cremate corpse. Configure. Cremate all humanoid corpses. Yes. Because I bet you they're all like, oh my god, I saw a dead body. Serious cabin fever. Oh, well, I'll tell you what, just prioritise hauling. Oh, Eri's not a hauler. You wonder why you're not going outside. It's because you've got nothing to do outside. Well, I could put you on mining. Well, everyone's on mining. Well, I tell you what, I'll turn you off of everything. I don't know why I'm having an argument with them. I'll take you off everything apart from mining. How does that sound? Oh, so this is interesting. Are they dropping... it's going up ever so slightly. Oh, I think it's because they discharged when there was that explosion. It all discharged and all went a bit horribly wrong. So... build another geothermic. Fighter? Why is Fighter suddenly really upset? Very tired, urgently hungry. We'll stop hunting. Go and eat. So what you need actually is like day sacks. It's not even that far away actually, so I don't understand why he's getting so upset. That's going to bug me, so that needs to come out. Prioritise hauling that plasteel. So I do wonder if now's the time is to start.
Hang on.
Sorry, where were we? Being rudely interrupted by the thunderstorm. Hopefully you can hear me over it. So I'm just cancelling these mining orders here only because, and I thought I was about to discover, there's a wall there, but, sorry, I just want to cancel those mining orders because I want to get caught up with all these other mining orders. I don't like that. Anyway, so what was I saying a minute ago? Pause. A local squirrel has gone crazy. Actually, I don't trust you, fighter. Please don't kill Airy. Seriously? How are you not dead? More importantly, why is Airy nearly dead? Thank you. Right, I'm gonna arm drop. Okay. I don't want you to eat, I want you to prioritise getting healed. Airy is not a patient. Oh, I must have turned off Airy being a patient because I was having a bit of an angry time with you when I... Yeah, you're allowed to go there. I approve. Okay, not quite sure what happened there. I'd imagine that a thunderstorm has hit it. So what was I saying? Oh, right. So let us start, as I get rudely interrupted by thunder again, let us start building the spaceship again, or rebuild the spaceship again, should I say. Because then at least we know how much metal we need. A lot more than we've got. Right, anyway, oh god, in the midst of this thunderstorm from hell, I will leave that there, and I will see you next time. This is RimWorld Alpha 7. Remember to like and subscribe, and put your comments and stuff down below. I'll see you in a bit. Later.